Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Miss Northern Ireland 1985. And your hosts, Dana and Eamonn Holmes.
Hello and welcome to the Miss Northern Ireland 1985 contest. And we're all here in the Thrippenny Bit at Balmoral. Now, Eamonn and I will be taking you through tonight's proceedings. And we really have a great night in store for you, don't we, Eamonn?
We certainly have, Dana. The main object tonight, of course, is to choose the most beautiful girl in Northern Ireland. To do that, we have 23 very beautiful girls, all of whom have won their way through in various heats around the province over the past few months. But only one of whom can become Miss Northern Ireland 1985. And as if that wasn't enough to keep you all entertained, we have top cabaret as well, with pop music from Lovebug and a dance group known all over Europe. They're pretty hot stuff by most descriptions, but tonight a slightly different routine, I think. They call it comedy robotics. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Body Check.
Body checks. Fabulous, isn't it? I've been trying to do that all day. All I've got is a sore neck out of it. Anyway, now we're going to meet the 23 girls who are taking part in the contest. But first, Eamonn's going to give us a rundown on the details of tonight's competition.
And there's certainly a lot at stake. The lucky girl who wins tonight gets all this. £600 in cash. This splendid Norwegian Blue Fox jacket valued at £750. And topping the lot, exclusive use of this Hyundai pony car for the year off her reign as Miss Northern Ireland. In addition, presented by Belmont Photo Service, this magnificent Tyrone crystal chalice. And of course, tonight's winner automatically goes through to represent Northern Ireland in the Miss United Kingdom contest.
Well, now let's meet our 23 contestants. And for that, we're going to the beautiful setting of Malone House in Barnett's Park. And remember, each one of these girls has had to win through one of the six heats all around the province.
The search for Miss Northern Ireland 1985 began in Port Stewart. Through from there, would you welcome from left to right, Jane McMullen, Daniela McPeak, Catherine Shaw. Next, the search moved to Dungannon. The heat winners, Deborah Lynn Booth, Mandy Joanne Davidson, Julianne Duckworth and Linda McClure. How about this for a lineup in the Belfast heat? Again from left to right, Siobhan McGee, Alison Reynolds, Hilary Shields and Tanya Strain. The fourth heat of this year's competition was held in Five Mile Town, and four lucky girls beating the field there, Heather Hobson, Andrea McAnallen, Leandra McFeely and Karen Shevlin. The beauty parade continues from our Portadown heat. Please welcome Gillian Barnett, Geraldine Cassidy, Valerie Knipe and Catherine Lenehan. And to complete the lineup, the girls who shone in Ballymena, meet Linda Brotherston, Sinead McCarthy, Judith Steen and Jacqueline Suitors. Those then are the girls all competing for the title Miss Northern Ireland 1985.